Long way to go. Sharks, Ferraro pulls it in. His shot saved. Rebound fired over top as Ferraro got to his own Carrick. And here we go. Sam Carrick is mixing it up with Givani Smith. Right hands from Carrick. Smith gets his balance. Oh, Carrick delivers an uppercut. And Smith is sturdy as he stays up. And down they go. Not even 3.5 into the third period. We got a couple of goals and our second altercation of the game.
Now, Givani Smith goes after Sam Carrick because he gets a big hit on Ryan Carpenter. And here's the hit on Carpenter, and it's a beauty. Shoulder right into the sternum. That's what Givani Smith saw, and that's why he went after Sam Carrick. Size advantage for Smith. The helmet of Carrick is off. That makes life a little bit easier. You don't want to be pounding your knuckles into those hard plastic helmets.
Second fight of the year for Carrick, who fought Keegan Colasar